The Sullivan County Division of Public Works is closing a portion of Garden House Road between Hurleyville and Ferndale to replace County Bridge 261. This closure will start at 8 a.m. on Monday, June 17th, and is expected to last approximately 5 months. Residents and commuters need to plan alternate routes during this period. Replacing that bridge is a significant project, and it is essential for the safety and infrastructure of the area.
I'm Jim Sebastian for Mid-Hudson News and Catskills News.